Kimi Räikkönen has plunged head first into the World Rally deep end today, but he's made it back to the service park in one piece, where at every turn there's exactly the kind of media scrum he hates. Luckily, we got exclusive access. Now, with some considerable fanfare during the off-season, we found out that 2007 Formula One world champion was going to be joining the WRC for a full season. And here he is, Kimi Räikkönen. Welcome to the WRC. How different to the layman at home is rallying to Formula One?
Everything is different. I mean, both of them are top-level motorsport, but completely different sport, really. Driving, the atmosphere, the people, the conditions where we are is completely different from Formula One. So, okay, you have a steering wheel for four tires and a pedal. So, in that way, it's still similar thing, but much more challenging, I would say, in rally than in Formula One. We need to learn more. We're learning all the time when we are driving, and we only done 5 rallies, so it's not a lot against the guys who has done it for many years. So we need time, but we are here to learn, and hopefully we learn quickly and try and get some good results at some point.
Kyle Lindstrom, your former co-driver to Tommi Mäkinen, he's clearly very impressed that you are really starting to be able to listen, you know, 100% of the time. But for you personally, how difficult is it?
Yeah, we had it on the radio in Formula One. I never liked it. I shouted back to them, but unfortunately this time I have to know, listen it and do what they say. But it takes time for sure. I mean, it can go very easily and well, but then sometimes you have you put too much effort in driving, and usually then you make the mistakes.
And you've had a couple of offs now, so you've kind of earned your rally stripes, knowing what it feels like.
Yeah, I mean, I think it's not the first time that I rolled the car. Okay, first times in the rally, but that will happen for sure in the future also. And it's just not the nice thing, but unfortunately it happens easily in a rally. When you make a mistake, it usually don't really give you a second chance. In Formula One, okay, it can change, but it changes only big time when it starts raining and you're on slicks, but apart from that, it's more or less same lap by lap. So in rally, every corner can be different, and usually it is. So that's what makes a challenge, and at least for myself, I have a lot of respect for them, because once I've tried, I know how difficult it is to do everything as well as they would do. So they're fighting for tenths per 20 kilometers, so it's not easy. What I have, the little experience from the rally that I have, so I would say that the snow is definitely the most difficult one. You go a little bit offline and you're on a soft snow, and it's not easy to get it back. Yeah, of course you have some ideas what you want to achieve, but we try to keep it to ourselves, so at least if we don't achieve it, nobody knows. But I mean, it's going to be exciting new challenge, but we'll see how it goes. Hopefully in the end of the year we have some good results.
Well, as you probably know, the whole world is watching, so good luck.
Let's go.
Cheers, mate.